think the coaching sessions are fantastic. It gives the children a break away from actual schoolwork, what you do in a classroom, and brings them out of their environment and also teaches them something new, skills they can apply on the street or on a skate park. A lot of the children that I bring here are quite interested in urban sports anyway, so it's something that we can't provide in school that these can provide outside of school.
It means that Troy's got a safe place to learn to skateboard, because where we live there's nothing like this.
Well, it's Jem's favourite view activity, absolutely loves it. He'd always want to be here if I could be here.
Okay, as a teacher I could take away certain things like incentives for children. So I could say to him, if you do really well in your lessons you can come and join us on the skate park on a Friday afternoon. Like I say, it gives them a break away from what they're used to, which is written maths and English in a lesson. It gives them hands-on learning experiences which they also shine and thrive from.
We all love it. I bring two boys down every week and they love it, they look forward to it. It's the easiest get up of the week. They're up out of bed before I am on a Thursday morning because they want to be here. So it's been fantastic.
The things I get out of session is skills and skateboarding, which I normally can't do. And my favourite part of it is when I drop on ramps. And I've got opportunities to do skateboarding during school time as well and outside school.
Before I came to Project, like, I didn't used to do sport and stuff like that. But the coaches at Project, they're motivating me to do something a bit more my style, should I say.
The benefits of the coaching sessions, not just health benefits for the children to get out and are active, but actual mental benefits. It's something that they can do, they can see themselves progressing, they can get on a board and start from just simple rolling along the floor to actually going up and down ramps and doing tricks. Once they start seeing that progression, they get a thirst for it and they want to come back more and more and more.